Machine vibration is present everywhere around us, but not everybody understands the considerable information about the state of the machine it contains. If you can interpret this information, you can determine the state of your machinery, and you'll be rarely surprised by the unexpected breakdowns, which is a nightmare of all maintenance managers. Breakdowns cause an immediate loss in the production, increase the repair costs, and may cause danger to the health of the machine operator. Currently, maintenance costs make up a significant part of the operational costs of most organizations. Proper maintenance management is an important element in the overall strategy of sound company management. In economically difficult times, the only reasonable solution is to improve maintenance by using preventative maintenance. By using objective, proven measurement methods, the real state of a machine can be obtained and maintenance can be scheduled as necessary. Expensive, regular replacement of parts that in most cases are in good operating condition becomes a thing of the past. Most information about the condition of a machine is contained in its vibration. With the help of vibration, you can not only find out the state of the machine, but also identify the root cause of any defect. By regular vibration measurement, you have the ability to estimate the time remaining to a probable breakdown, thereby extending the time when the machine can remain in operation. This gives you time to plan the repair and to source the parts. With the help of the vibration measurement, it is possible to analyze all types of machines and their parts, such as motors, bearings, fans, pumps, transmissions, and machine tool. What is necessary for vibration measurement and evaluation? First, you need a vibration sensor, which is fastened onto the surface of the machine. The signal is transmitted into the vibration analyzer by a cable. The function of this device is to convert the signal into digital output. Vibration analysis equipment can be portable or fixed. For important machines, so-called online monitoring systems are used for continuous vibration measurement, which can then provide information directly to the plant operational systems. In case of a sudden deterioration, these systems can even initiate shutdown of the machine to protect it from catastrophic failure, and that means a great saving on the expenses. Regular vibration measurement is necessary in order to build up a sensitivity to change in the machine's condition. The measured data is then stored and evaluated with special computer programs.